I'm gonna kill you! Die!
You'll regret disobeying us. You got too cocky.
I won't forget you.
Come on, let's finish this.
Whoa! easy.
Damn! What is this?
Heartbreaker strike!
Alright, kill him!
You got too cocky!
Back to the channeling point.
My body!
Octo, Heartbreaker strike!
I'll kill you!
Steel shredding clutch!
I'm sorry!
Octo, fist of penitence!
I'm sorry!
Stone Mountain splitting slash.
You'll regret this.
Octo, fist of penitence.
Let it go.
Octo, fist of penitence.
You've got I'm sorry.
Phantom channeling point.
I can't. Let me go.
Shin, I've come for you.
Kenshiro, you have come quite a ways.
I want you to let Yuria go.
Let her go. Have you forgotten, Kenshiro? Let me remind you. Yuria belongs to me. Her life is mine alone. Is it all coming back to you now? The day that I proved that I was your better. I left you broken, beaten, pitiful, and squirming on the ground. You couldn't muster up the power to match me, and you couldn't even protect your dear fiancé. You lost to me, all because you were blinded by your naivete. I scarred your body, but you must remember why I spared your life. You live for one reason alone, because Yuria screamed for you. She swore that she would be mine if I spared you. And so you survived, disgraced and defeated. You can run if you wish to. I'll let you go as one last mercy to the man I cast into hell.
Is that all you have left to say?
What?
I clawed my way out of hell to kill you once and for all.
So you've only come to fail once more. You are a fool. So you have improved somewhat. Well then, let's see you dodge when I fight at my full strength. This time, you die! Come, Kenshiro!
Welcome